Not to show my armpit, but look at the pain. I just don't limit myself. If you stop before you find your edge, then how will you ever know how far you can go? Well, I found my edge today. I saw this male aerialist doing this insanely hard one arm hang. And what I came to find out is extremely painful one arm hang. And I was like, we're doing it. We are not stopping until we do it. And here we are.